Alright guys, just taking a few minutes today to relax in front of the wood stove, fool around a little bit with my banjo. It's actually been 9 years this week that I've been trying to teach myself how to play banjo. And it still sounds pretty terrible, but it's been a real blessing to me, it really has. Very relaxing, I fool around with it every night, and like I've always said in my videos, I'm no banjo player. I'm just a plucker. And, you know, it's for pure relaxation and stress relief. I don't do it with any intention of entertaining the crowd, because I know I do not have the talent to do so. So today I'm just relaxing and kind of a cold day out there, nothing to do. And, I've really been tempted to do a video talking about politics and all the nonsense going on in our country, but I refuse to do so. I'm not going to give in to that temptation. I'd rather keep my opinions of that subject matter to myself. However, the burning desire to get my message across to how I feel is very strong, and I think I can get my message across in another way. Just by doodling around my banjo and singing a couple of old-time religion songs. And maybe you'll get the message. And I'll post the lyrics for you to sing, along with the music, if you can call it music. As you guys know, I never sing along. Okay? And so, it's just a two or three songs that always seem to comfort me and make me feel a little better and keep my faith that things are going to turn around, things are going to get better, and so here we go. Thank you. amazing how certain music, certain songs can just relieve all the nonsense stress that we carry. And I'm not trying to push any kind of religious or political message here. Just sharing a relaxing afternoon and take it for what it is. And but I do hope everyone out there is focused on keeping the faith and always believing there is a light at the end of the tunnel. And I absolutely do believe that, without a doubt. It's the only thing that keeps me going. So, thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for bearing with me, and sorry for torturing you with my banjo, but it's definitely my number one release, and I enjoy it tremendously. You guys all have a great day, and God bless everyone out there. Welcome, Daniel.